All right, Papa, look at this. Zero voltage. So what does that tell me? There's no power going to the condenser. But I also want to make sure there's 24 volts going to the contactor. So I'm gonna go to the contactor, which is right here. I do see the contactor being pulled in, which is right here. But I'm gonna just take it one step further and just double check myself. So I'm gonna check here, 24 volts. Put this right here for you, take a look. So right here, here.
Oh, sorry about that.
All right, guys. I'm going to check for 24 volts at the contactor. So I'm going to check the coil. And voila, we got 28 volts, 27.3 volts at the contactor. So what's telling me is we got voltage. So it's communicating from the indoor unit to the outdoor unit. But there's no high voltage to turn on the compressor or the fan motor. So let's go inside the basement, check the breakers, and let's take a look and see what happens.
Get it.